Well, I've made it back to the fort. It's raining. Hey, Derek.
Yes. All right, then.
Hey.
This better be good.
What can I do to help?
Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Okay.
Bring the Dawn Guard honor.
Hey.
Hope you're getting along with Isran.
Yeah, what do you got?
Takes some getting used to.
Got some stuff for you.
It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look.
Okay, thank you.
All right, then.
Hey, Gummer.
Cozy little place, isn't this?
Yeah. What do you got?
It's no War Maidens, but I've got a decent supply.
Okay, cool. Alright, good, thank you. I've destroyed the Master Vampire at Halted Stream Camp.
Excellent. That's one less beast and nest of broodlings we needn't worry about any longer.
Okay, I'm just gonna go get those schematics, I'll be back.
Try bravely, friend.
Yeah. Go do some upgrades.
I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared.
Yeah.
Do you think Florentius really talks to Arte?
Sure. I've never heard of the Prime speaking to some before.
So, you think he's just crazy?
I didn't say that. I wondered if perhaps he did it for the attention. Every now and then, he'll say something that makes me reconsider.
I suppose no. We're all a little crazy to be here, right?
Well, well, well. Well, hello. Let's go recover this ancient technology.
Yes? Take care.
Yeah, you too. And I think I gotta go to Solheim. So I'll see you there when I get there. Should be really quick. See ya. Whoa!
Northern Maidens, ship shape and ready to go.
Captain Gallen does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
Yeah, thanks for the ride, guys. See ya.
What? Obey our laws or suffer the consequences?
With the Aspern threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
If you witness suspicious activity, report it to Captain Velith immediately.
Well, let's go find this schematic.
There's someone there. What was that? Oh, I knew it. No! sign of them.
Just one more bottle. Maybe a second one.
Retire someday. Get myself a place on the mainland.
Knew a girl with hair of gold. Tickled her fair.
Hand it over.
She called.
Listen, Marshal. No. He has a favor.
Best chance of an exit.
Time to catch up, Blender!
scrawled note. Look, Marin, I'm not arguing that these towers are falling to pieces, but I think you're exaggerating about the planks falling, Reaver. Thank you. his hands to hide behind his back.